was a struggling young artist.
How long do you think it takes to get famous?
4 years? 6 to get rich?
He lived on the streets.
You look like you could use a scrub.
No, I'm clean. Then you're gonna have to hang out with famous people. You know? Make friends with the right blonde people. Like Andy Warhol.
You wanna buy some ignorant art? $10 a piece?
Gee, ignorant art, Bruno. Wow, that sounds good. That's new. Gee, didn't work very much on these. I can give you like 5.
You don't even work on your stuff.
One day, he was an unknown.
I'm a painter too.
Really? Too bad. You know. Who did this?
You got a real name?
Jean-Michel Basquiat.
That sounds famous already.
In 1 year, he became a sensation.
This is the true voice of the gutter.
There's never been a black painter in art history who's been considered really important.
Do you consider yourself a painter or a black painter?
Are you a writer or a white writer?
I absolutely have to have this one. I mean, this is super fantastic. The more I see, the more
I do. Miramax Films invites you to enter a world where dreams become realities.
What are you doing? You're painting out everything I do. I can't even see what's good anymore.
And artists become legends.
You dated Madonna a couple of months, man. All this at the ripe old age of 24. One might ask, is there anything left for Jean-Michel Basquiat to do?
David Bowie, Dennis Hopper, Gary Oldman, Christopher Walken, Claire Forlani, Michael Wincott, Benicio Del Toro, and introducing Jeffrey Wright in a film by Julian Schnabel.
No one wants to be part of a generation that ignores another Van Gogh.
Basquiat.